Unless you're on my side, you're on my side. Thank you. So I grew up here in the 60s. We had a pretty vibrant downtown. We had a coffee shop and everybody gathered there. But you know, we had hardware stores, we had a lot of cool stuff. And at some point, maybe in the 70s, businesses started dropping away. The area became kind of depressed. In the early 80s, I moved away for 20 years and I would come back to visit. And I don't remember the exact day, but I remember getting out of my car and smelling coffee roasting. And I thought, wow, Brooklyn has become cool. I mean, maybe cool enough to build a spa. Well, you know, I don't know. But anyway, Rock City means so much to my family. Even my husband and I meet here for lunch. I stop here every morning for a cuppa before I go to work. We need our roaster, and I hope everybody will give generously.